will start opposite of Brock Nelson for the New York Islanders. New York a winner back on Wednesday in game one. Roaring home with four unanswered to take that one 4-2.
Roar is very responsible. It could open up some ice for Vrana in particular to take a couple of offensive chances here in game two.
Not a bad first shift. Here's a backhand. Score! Ovechkin.
56 seconds in, and none of them have went in. He gets inside position on Zekas, skate to stick, and a backhander gets past Varlamov. Varlamov not tight with his catching glove. Ovechkin will take the sharp angle shot, short side. The Caps have the lead right off the get-go. One more isolation. Just a quick feed of Ovi to the stick. Break on the indirect because Ovi, I think, had a step on the D.
Pellick for Barzal with terrific speed. Sweeps under the paint, went right on by Holtby. Mayfield switch it for Devon Taves. Little give and go. Good read, though. Vrana with a swipe, but he'll come back 3-on-3. Into space for Oshie. Back to the front. Varlamov kneels to make that stop. Orlov goes to the boards. Leaves it back behind the cage. Mayfield on the intercept for New York in the white sweaters. This is Clutterbuck. 3-on-3. Trailing the play, Martin. It's punched down by Holtby. The rebound gobbled up. Hathaway and Dillon. Little give and go to the front. Garnet Hathaway sees Dowd play the point. Dillon to the front. Backhand! Good stop there by Varlamov. He beat Ponitz.
Could have had a 2-0 lead here. Good puck movement. Good holding on to the puck, by the way, in the high slot. Watch Dillon's pass collected by Ponitz.
Alex Ovechkin, 56 seconds in, giving Washington the lead tonight. Letty glides into the zone. Pageau towards the cage, punched away by Braden Holtby. Fires from deep. Holtby sees it easily off the goalie stick. Martin for Cizikas. Fourth line on now. Deflected there by Clutterbuck. Just wide. Slick skating playmaker hits the brakes. Orlov forces him back up the boards. Orlov staying put on Barzal. A backhander that's gloved by Holtby. The Hub City, the secure zone for these Eastern Conference playoffs. Pageau able to get control of the draw. Sizzler from Pulock. Stop. Pageau's backhand. Plucked out of the air by Holtby.
Got an absolute rocket. And that's why he leads them year after year when it comes to offense. There it is. Blocker right in the slot. Wanted that third line center to match up with the other Metropolitan teams like the Washington Capitals in that category.
Isles got the draw. Taves fires. That one floats wide. Pulock with a flamethrower. Stopped by Holtby. He has it at his pad. And he'll cover.
Angle laid in front. Even though he didn't know it was there, Joe, looking at land there, he's looking where it is. He does not know whatsoever. And finally, Vrana comes in, and when he noticed Vrana coming close to him. Listening to Lars Eller, I agree with him. They didn't keep their foot on the gas. The start of this period, it's imperative to play like they did for the first 5 minutes of the first.
Eller, the interview guest of Christine Simpson between periods. Lars returning to the ice in Toronto. Beauvillier on the interior. Bailey on the outside. Swivels away from Jensen. Bailey with puck control. Letty fires and they score! A long-range blast ties this contest.
Good puck control in particular by Beauvillier, and that Dowd penalty didn't last too long. So look from the backside. Holtby looking on. Here comes Letty, and it's piping in. I mean, you've got to have tremendous accuracy. Notice all the guys in front. I don't think Holtby picks it up. It hits the bottom of his glove. You have four guys just about in the line as Letty is teeing it up. And just like that.
On the reverse, Matt Martin was waiting. Get it topside for this long-range drive. Deflected pad stop. Rebound. Holtby made another good one there on Clutterbuck.
Yeah, that might be the best of the game because Clutterbuck right in the high.
Still dangerous. They score. Martin has made it 2-1.
The Capitals rimming the puck around the wall. Kept in. And there's Martin right on the doorstep. Capital zone. Here's a Clutterbuck chance. Fabulous stop. The Caps have control. Eller's got it. A little flip. And they don't get it out. A good pinch by the Islander D keeps the puck alive. That's what the Islanders are known for, keeping the pressure on. And supposedly this is called the best fourth line in hockey. Zekas, Martin, and Clutterbuck. Yeah, and Boomer is a big New York Ranger fan. How's that work out?
That's got to be tough.
Yeah.
Broussard closing in. Centering pass! Did that hit the inside of the post? It was so close.
But here's the point, Joe, that you made. Broussard to Komarov. There it is.
Kuznetsov turns. When Trotz would employ that system in Washington, he called it a lock. I'm assuming it's the same.
It is. It's very similar. It's a right wing lock.
Dillon fires. Score! The deflection in front. Ovechkin celebrates his second.
Yeah, beautiful deflection by Alex Ovechkin. What a response there. Dillon will pick up a point. Hasn't picked up many, if any, for the Caps. Capitals get some zone time, a hard blast. Notice Ovechkin comes from the corner and hits the puck just enough with the underside of his blade to go under the catching mitt of Varlamov.
Komarov was insisting that that one beat Holtby and rang the iron. Shy of the seven-minute mark, the scoring has erupted, and now there's a breakaway waltz for Nelson. In solo, he scores! Brock Nelson makes it 3-2.
Bad decision made by Jake Virana at the blue line. The puck is given away, it's knocked off his stick, and Nelson's off to the races. We've got a ton of goals. 15 seconds after Ovi ties it up, there's the Virana play. Here comes Brock Nelson, and that's a dandy shot because he calmed down the puck. But ill-advised play in the so-called high danger zone. There's no way anybody's going to catch him. And Brock Nelson calms down the puck and rifles it.
Siegenthaler and Oshie in hot pursuit. TJ was being tailed there by Nelson. Comes away with a puck. Pulock fires. It goes wide. Big rebound for Bailey. As Holtby shuffled over to Barzell. Good possession now for New York. Leaves for Letty. Letty fires. That one floats wide. Beverly wants it on the boards. Bailey leaves for Nelson. Bailey has some room to operate. Knifing to the net now. One-timer. Holtby shuffled over. Made that stop on Broussard. Rallying from a 2-0 deficit. TJ Oshie provided both goals in that one. On a night when the Caps are missing the services of Kuznetsov, tees it up for Carlson again. 35 seconds on the man advantage. Kuznetsov closing. Backdoor look for Ovechkin. He put it off the outside of the goal.
He had a wide open net. Varlamov was focused all on Kuznetsov. Red, here's their best looks. Here's OV. Not going to miss that ever. But he does here. Look at this. Gets it right in the wheelhouse. Just can't get always right on you. You've got to have some better passes. Short passes. Get out of the zone.
In tight here. Great chance for Cizikas. And Holtby makes a huge stop. Long outlet intended for Eller, never reached his blade.
And a long outlet, Joe. They've got to make short passes against this Islander team.
Dmitry Orlov coughed it up to the front, looking for Clutterbuck. It scores. It floats in. Insurance for New York.
Well, you could just feel that coming. The Caps just not playing Caps hockey here. Initial pass. Here comes the Pageau pass. It ramps up, I thought, off of Oshie and out of midair. Hits the glove of Clutterbuck. Doesn't even get to his stick. And it beats Holtby over the catching mitt.
Now, it can carom off your glove, but you can't punch it in.
Correct.
Bailey turns it right into the referee. Gets it right back. Loose puck in front. Cleaned up by Pellick. And Pageau will clear. Prior to that assist, this one goes to the open goal. Right on target. And the New York Islanders have a 5-2 lead.
When they are at their best, here's the shot. Empty netter. Game over for the guys in red.
Green. Crunch there by Hathaway at the final horn. And New York has the 2-0 lead. Celebration begins on that New York bench.